टू माई चैनल NSP लर्निंग हब बिकॉज लर्निंग इज लाइफ। माई सेल्फ मीनाक्षी आहूजा। हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी स्टडी अबाउट सेल साइकिल एंड सेल डिवीजन। अकॉर्डिंग टू द सेल थ्योरी, ऑल प्लांट्स एंड एनिमल्स आर मेड अप ऑफ सेल एंड सेल प्रोडक्ट्स। सेल थ्योरी वॉज प्रपोज बाय शुडेन शवान एंड रुडोल्फ विर्च्यू, which state that cells arise from pre-existing cells. The process in which this occur is called cell division. It is a process in which cells reproduce or produce their own kinds for the growth, differentiation, reproduction and repair take place through cell division. Cells are constantly being produced to replace all cells. There are two types of cell division, namely mitosis or meiosis. The cell capable of undergoing division passes through cell cycle. Cells divide through certain defined stages. The stages through which a cell passes from one cell division to the next constitute a cell cycle. Actually, mitosis takes place in all somatic cells, and the meiosis take place in all germinal cells. It means mitosis is occur in our all cells, all body cells except germ cells, and the germ cells include meiosis in which gametes are formed. The sequence of events by which a cell duplicates its genome, synthesizes the other constituent of the cell and eventually divides into two daughter cells is termed as cell cycle. Phases of cell cycle. The duration of cell cycle can vary from organism to organism and also from cell type to cell type. For example, human cell divide once in approximately every 24 hours, while yeast can progress through the cell cycle in only about 90 minutes. Cell cycle can be divided into two major phases based on cellular activity observable by light microscope. First one is interphase. It has a non-dividing growing phase. And second one is M phase. It is a period during which cell divide. The diagram shows cell cycle. Here G1 phase, S phase and G2 phase are included in interphase and mitosis is included in M phase. Here are another type of phase, G0 phase. G0 phase is a resting phase for those cells which cannot want to divide again. Interphase. The interphase is called the resting phase. It is the time during which the cell is prepared for division by undergoing both cell growth and DNA replication in an orderly manner. Interphase is a long metabolically active phase between two successive mitotic cell divisions. It has four subphases, namely gap 0 or G0 phase, number 2 gap 1 and G1 phase, number 3 S phase, number 4 G2 or gap 2 phase. Number 1 gap 0 or G0 phase. There are times when a cell will leave the cell cycle or quit dividing. This may be a temporary resting period or more permanent. An example of latter in the cell that reached at the end stage of the development and will no longer to divide, such as neuron. But neuron cell is permanently resting. Neuron cells will never divides. Some cells in adult animals do not appear to exhibit cell divisions, such as heart cells, and many other cells divide only occasionally as needed to replace cells that have been lost because of injury or cell death. These cells that do not divide further exit G1 phase to enter an inactive or quiescent stage G0 of the cell cycle. Cell in this stage remain metabolically active but no longer proliferate unless called on to do so depending on the requirement of the organism. Number 2. Gap 1 or G1 phase. G1 phase corresponds to the interval between the mitosis and the initiation of DNA replication. During G1 phase, the cell is metabolically active and continuously grow but does not replicate its DNA. Number 3. S phase. S or synthesis phase marks the period during which DNA synthesis or replication take place. During this time, the amount of DNA per cell is double. If the initial amount of DNA is denoted as 2C, then it increases to 4C. However, there is no increase in the chromosome numbers. If the cell had diploid or 2N number of chromosome at G1, even after S phase, the number of chromosome remain the same, that is 2N. In animal cells, during S phase, DNA replication begins in the nucleus and the centriole duplicates in the cytoplasm. Number 4. G2 or Gap2 phase. During the G2 phase, proteins are synthesized in the preparation for mitosis while cell growth continues. M phase or mitosis phase. The M phase represents the phase when the actual cell division or mitosis occur, and the interphase represents the phase between two successive M phases. It is significant to note that in the 24-hour average duration of the cell cycle of human cell, a cell division proper lasts for only about an hour. The interphase lasts more than 95% of the duration of the cell cycle. It means 95% is interphase and only 5% is M phase in human cell. The M phase starts with the nuclear division corresponding to the separation of daughter chromosomes, karyokinesis, and usually end with the division of cytoplasm, cytokinesis. It means in M phase, nuclear division takes two parts. When nucleus is divided, it is called karyokinesis, and when cytoplasm is divided, it is called cytokinesis. M phase is the most dramatic period of the cell cycle. Since the number of chromosomes in the parents and progeny cells is the same, it is also called as equational division. Mitosis is divided into four stages, such as prophase, metaphase, anaphase, and telophase.